Hey everyone, I'm Duncan and I'm going to be showing you how to cut the parts of your models out from their frames. Now before you do this, what you should do is always check your instructions first of all to make sure you find the part that you need. And then what you'll need is a set of clippers just like these. To use them, all you've got to do is put the blade around where the part is connected to the frame, making sure that the flat of the blade is right next to the part that you want. And then it's just a case of snip, 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 and there we go, the part comes loose from the frame. Now, whether you're cutting out a really large piece, such as half the Lord Arcanum on a Griff Charger, or something really, really tiny like a skull, it's as simple as that.